on the eve of your wedding day, I just want to say that being your mom has been one of my life's greatest blessings. You came into this world through a miracle. And the first time I laid eyes on that little 4-pound, 12.5-pound little baby boy, I fell in love. And I've loved you a little more with every passing day. I am so proud of the man you've become. For following your dreams of being a farmer, I'm proud of the faith and the determination that you've shown to make that dream come true. I'm proud of your faith in God, of your enormously big heart, and the love and compassion you show to all those around you, and especially the love that you have for your little brother, Will. I'm proud of the choice that you've made in a wife for choosing Ashley, because in her I see the same traits that I love and admire in you. So, Ashley, my prayer for you is that you will have a Corinthians 13 kind of love, one that is patient and kind, one that bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. We're finally here. This is finally your big day. This girl wears a lot of hats in our family. I love you to the moon and back several times. It's hard to even know where to start. How can I put it all down on a sheet of paper? But when I think of Ashley, I instantly am full of so many wonderful memories and emotions, and a big grin always stretches across my face. But most of all, Ashley, I am so proud of you and who you've become. See, I've had the pleasure of watching Ashley grow up from day one. It hasn't always been pretty, but I smile knowing that God put you into my life. It was a part of his perfectly laid plan. He was smiling because he knew that I needed you to do life with me. I didn't know it at the time, but you were the missing puzzle piece that completed our family. She is a better person than I am. She's not just my sister, she's my role model. I strive every day to be more like you, to love like you do, to care for others the way you do. And while she may be tiny in physical stature, she has the heart size of our universe. She is the most loving, caring, and genuine person I know. She loves fiercely and with her whole entire little body. She even loved me when I was trying to figure out what to think of her all these years ago when she came into my world.
God blessed me with a Fleminette. My wife named Ashley Fleminette from almost day one. I would come into the house and she said, I should have named you Fleminette.
Pushing up daisies, growing wild now. love alive. And when our last breath is gone, and they carve our name in stone, no, we ain't getting out of this love alive.
This is one of those nights, and I don't wanna wreck it with distractions and worries about what all could go wrong tomorrow. Just live in this moment and know that there's no time to